You feel like you are stuck and the days fly by without any successful moments. Maybe you have built some time-wasting habits. Even if they keep us busy, we still feel unproductive. They steal all of our time and keep us from achieving our goals. It can be really helpful to identify those time wasters. Today I show you 8 common time wasters and how to avoid them. 1. Social media. The social media apps are designed to keep us scrolling through them. Have you ever sat down with the plan to scroll for 5 or 10 minutes and after an hour you realize how long you actually scrolled? There are multiple social media apps and you most likely use more than one of them. Some people, like influencers, make their living out of these apps. For them, it's a good thing to spend time for social media. But for most of us, it's only a time waste. To decrease your social media time, begin with sorting out. Delete the social media apps you don't use often. Limit yourself to 1 or 2 apps. Then give yourself a time limit for every day. How much time can you actually afford to chill on social media? Ask this question and be honest with the answer. You can set your timer on your smartphone once you start using social media. And as soon as the timer goes off, it helps you to break out of scrolling and you can close the app. 2. Procrastination. This is one of the biggest time wasters of all time. If you struggle with procrastination, say "do it now" to yourself every time you want to do something. Do the hardest thing first. If you get it done, you don't have to constantly think about it when doing your other tasks. Procrastination is a big topic. I will link you 2 videos in the corner and in the video description. Those will help you to fight procrastination even better. 3. Clutter. If your home is cluttered, you have to spend a lot of time finding things. The more things you have, the more you have to take care of them. Same for your office or your PC. Organize your things and get an overview on what you need or what you don't need. Stuff that you don't need is just a waste of time for you. Take time to clear out the clutter and you will save time in the future. 4. Start tasks without finishing them. This can waste a lot of time. Of course, there are tasks taking more than one session or more than one week. In this case, you can make tiny goals for each day. To make this more understandable, think of yourself working on a task. Let's say you write an essay. If you now stop in the middle of the process and start again later, you need to work yourself into the essay again. You have to read it to know where you stopped, and you have to think again how you wanted to continue with it. This process can stack up between your different tasks and it can be a huge time waster. What you can do is making a detailed list on tasks you know you are more likely to stop in the middle of doing them. You can use the list to get yourself motivated and the list will help you to start again faster after a break because you know exactly where you stopped. 5. Saying yes too much. Do you catch yourself saying yes way too often? If someone needs your help, you always say yes even if you don't have the time for it. It's hard to say that helping is a time waster. You always need to think about what consequences saying yes brings to you. Sometimes saying no is really hard, but it's a huge time saver. Say yes to the really important things and no to the other things. Communicate with the others and make them clear why you can do something or why you cannot do something. Saying no doesn't make you a bad person, it just shows that your time is important for you. 6. Not asking for help. Sometimes we don't ask for help even if we need it really bad. Don't try to do everything on your own. Ask for help and accept it. It's often the case that asking for help is a time saver. Instead of carrying that new sofa into your home on your own, ask a friend to help you. It will be a lot easier to do this task together. However, sometimes it's not that easy to ask for help. Search for the things which are really adding unnecessary stress on your life. Maybe you get overwhelmed by many little tasks while your partner has much free time. Start small and ask if he or she can take care of a task for you. Whatever this task is, if somebody has free time and really wants to help you, you will get the help you need. 7. No daily routine. Without a daily routine, your tasks get out of control very fast. you begin to go through the day without much direction. If you have a routine to your day, it's much easier to set priorities and achieve your goals. It begins in the mornings. Create an effective morning routine to start with power into the day. You will work with much more focus on your goals. Plan out what you want to achieve on what time of the day. This way, you can concentrate much better on how to accomplish your goals, rather than wondering what you have to accomplish. A routine will help you to fill your time with things you want to do. 8. Not prioritizing. Sometimes we get caught up in what everyone else is doing that we forget ourselves. But the thing is, you have to live your own life. Prioritize what is important to you. It's the best step you can do to not waste your time. If something isn't important to you, you shouldn't spend time on it. Try to think about what really matters and brings joy to you. If it's that new project you are working on, spend your time on it. If it's exercising, spend your time on it. To identify your time-wasting activities, you can write a list of what you are doing. After some time, the list adds up and you can go through it to see what's really important for you. Time wasters tend to find a way into our life almost every week. Some of them are harder to avoid than others, but all of them make us feel unproductive and unmotivated. Try to find and eliminate your time wasters and start living a more successful life. Take care of yourself, we'll see us again. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I hope this video helps you to achieve a smarter living.